We changed the battle settings last time, but I think we can just leave them on default this time. Hang on, I think Cha-Cha wants to come in. Sorry, she likes to be nosy. So I let her sniff around and gave her a little love and sent her back on her way. Let's jump into it. I might just leave everything at default moving forward. The has an option for difficulty, but it just seems like I don't know that the AI itself will play better. I think it's just more of setting a handicap against yourself and putting advantage in the hands of the AI. So, I don't know. Have the dog do this, I guess. Dog, stop getting hurt, please. Wow, this is going badly. Wait, it didn't finish him? Oh, we got the little Pikmin, that's good. Volleyball just show up out of nowhere? Oh, those are mostly hits. I see. Ooh. Knocked down his Pikmin numbers pretty hard there at the end, but I think it's just over. That was a lot closer than I thought, because we didn't get to recover things till the very end. He was never ahead of me, but there was time we were very close. We did trial run the last time that we played, and now we just did battle in a box, so now let's do Dendori Castle. This one, it has yellow Pikmin, let's do it. I think if we do all of them, then I'll go back and do the first one again, because the time I played the first one, I modified it to have purple Pikmin instead of whatever the default. I'm assuming red was probably the default for that one. So it made defeating the enemies way easier. Anyway.
Thank you.
Oh, and I blew him up? That's unfortunate for him. If we did more time, I think I could have gotten that gap better, but still, that's a hole. Over 100. Okay, next stage. Rock Pikmin at the default here. Interesting. I did not mean to put that there. That's going to cause me problems.
Thank you. it!
Mine just killed all my Pikmin. Shoot. Kind of a desperate move, but I think it was worth it ultimately. I think it was entering a cutscene there to deliver the bomb as it ended. So he would have lost even more, but still a pretty decisive win. Did the game break? I think I broke the game by delivering the bomb as the round ended. You gotta be kidding me. I'm pushing everything. And the music's still playing, but we are... I think I broke Pikmin 4. I did it. Well, I guess we're closing the game and reopening it. Why is it always me? I wonder if it saved. Or am I gonna have to do that one again? Okay, it unlocked the next one, so it counted as completing it, and I guess it saved, because it knows that the next one's available. Only me. That would only happen to me.
Hey!
Oh, okay, Ochi is not immune to fire in this. That would have been nice to know before. I guess I shouldn't have expected him to be, but... biting him. Open this up. Oh, okay. Oh, the boy. That's not good. Oh, he's totally gonna get that. That's gonna be a problem. Ochi, go! What the... Go! Wow, we just barely caught back up by retrieving everything we lost from the bomb. Oh. Wow, very close. It always feels like I have less time than I should have. Final battle. Guess it's Wing Pikmin, yeah. Space already? How do you get over here so quick? Sorry, Moss, but you're too dangerous to keep around. That's right, there's a boss that spawns, I forgot about that.
Look out!
Go. Make sure we can stall that long enough, we're good. Almost had the golden sniffer too. That was an overwhelming victory. No, not play again. No. So I think that's it, right? I mean, yeah, you can play as these three against these two. Yeah, I did one with the purple. And I guess we didn't have any with the white Pikmin, but there wasn't anything specific, really, that would have warranted that. But yeah, I think that's finally it. That's everything that Pikmin 4 has right now.